Rachel Mertz. I am the principal here at Conover, and I want to welcome you to our third grade Veterans Day program. I know that these third graders are very eager to share with you this music program that they've been working so hard on the whole first part of the year. We want to thank our veterans for your service. We're taking the time out today to spend with these children. I am going to ask that if you don't have a program and you like one, you do have QR codes back here, and it can pull up on your phone. Very tacky. So we have that available. Also, if at this point, and I always say this before programs, if you would check your phones and make sure that they are on vibrate, or silent, we would truly appreciate it. And it's always that one person who doesn't do it, and it starts ringing. So, welcome to Croninger, and enjoy the show.
On July 4th, 1776, our forefathers bravely declared that the United States of America would be forever free. Immediately, young men from throughout these new colonies picked up their arms and strove to defend this land with every man, including their lives. It was until an official Veterans Day was proclaimed to honor the men and women who served in our defenses. Today, we are at the mall, including those who first step forward, bravely proclaim the new people of the United States. If able, please stand and join us in the singing of our national anthem.
We are.
problems and fun, even though I didn't seem to hope to abound.
Men and women from hometowns such as Tulsa, Miami, Albuquerque, and Fresno found themselves in the trenches of Normandy and Iwo Jima.
World War II, based on from 1921 to 1945, and was the deadliest conflict in the history of the world.
Thank you.
have rarely occurred, our veterans heard the call and sacrificed them.
Please enjoy this next song from O America, arranged by Roger Emerson, featuring Jackie Sedgwick on violin.
Thank you.